next we're gonna go ahead and assemble a charging kit. Okay, I've already pulled all the parts to assemble. I've taped everything except for one fitting. I'm gonna use our Blacoh 9000 tape machine again. First of all, I'll get the T. Then I go ahead and get a 3132 bushing and put it in to the female's fitting, the female part. Okay. Now I'll grab the 1/8 inch air control. I'll put it in. Okay. After this is assembled like this, I'll go ahead and put it in the vise and tighten up all the fittings. Grab a ratchet and I'm gonna go ahead and tighten on the 7/16 fitting here. Oops. Okay. Now that I've done that, I'm gonna go ahead and put the gauge on. The assembly should look like this before I put the gauge on. Everything's already tightened, ready to go. The gauge is already taped. I'm going to go ahead and put the gauge on. Okay. I'll go ahead and tighten the gauge with a 9/16 wrench. Make sure it's fitting. Make it flush so the face of the gauge is facing forward. Now I'll go ahead and loosen up off my vise the T. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and put the hose on. Okay. I hand tighten the hose. And now with my wrench, I'm going to go ahead and tighten it completely. Give it a few turns so it's nice and snug. And that's how you assemble a charging kit.